crowd of people had gathered on the mountainside. They had come to see Jesus heal the deaf and the blind. As he watched them approaching, he knew their deepest needs. And so he said, they must be fed by me. His disciples looked around, trying to hide their despair. A few loaves and some fishes were all they had to share. But then he multiplied them, and they couldn't believe their eyes. They gathered up all that was left, and he asked them, do you realize? I am the bread of life sent from the Father. I am the bread of life to nourish all souls. I am the bread of life. Come to me with your hunger, and you will be satisfied. I am the bread of life. Rumors started flying, he must be our king. What a glorious future, we'll never need a thing. But Jesus knew what they longed for was more than money could buy. I can give you the food that will last forever. And he looked in their eyes. I am the bread from the Father. I am the bread of life to nourish your souls. I am the bread of life. Come to me with your hunger, and you will be satisfied. I am the bread of life. I am the bread.